Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I, many constituents and countless people up and down the land struggle each week with the poor and unreliable service provided by Avanti West Coast. People missing interviews, appointments, family events and social occasions. Can the Minister give the latest government assessment of Avanti's performance and confirm that nothing will be ruled out, including stripping them of their contract if they do not lift their game?